California's largest wildfire exploded to more than 348,000 acres today, an area larger than the size of the city of Los Angeles. The Park Fire north of Sacramento is now the eighth largest recorded in the state's history. It has burned more than 130 buildings and threatened several thousand others. More than 2,400 firefighters are battling the wildfire, but right now it is at zero containment. A 42-year-old man has been arrested. He is expected to be charged with arson. He allegedly pushed a burning car into a gully, spreading flames that started the wildfire.